Looking ahead now to events happening in our community and next week, and the city of Delano will honor victims of violent crime with a vigil. Kern County District Attorney Cynthia Zimmer, Delano Police Chief Robert Navarez, and Pastor David Vivas will speak at the event. It takes place Saturday at 11 a.m. in front of the Delano Police Department building on High Street. Families seeking justice for lost loved ones are encouraged to bring a large photo of them or wear clothing with their image on it.